I'll quote my grandparents who lived through the influenza flu epidemic around World War I. It goes in phases. The second phase is going to be really tough. So don't go celebrating in May and go to big parties and what have you. Because according to my grandparents, and they were very rugged people, they were survivors, they said, you really got to be careful. Okay? Keep your hands clean. Stay away from people. And we love you.